called Street. I'm a creative artist and I'm the founder of the Street Art Foundation, also the founder of National Street Gallery. Our new project 2015, a good project down. You cannot turn something for the community down. In this world, we all started small. It's a saying most people use. In a street gallery, it's a street gallery for artists to be able. National Street Gallery is not a project for self-benefits. So I'm encouraging the whole world, all friends who have supported me through the Zillo in my art career. Here is a new project you can participate in, the National Street Gallery. The National Street Gallery today is a project whereby everyone can participate, no matter where you are in the world, no matter what you aim for. This project is not for the artist, this project is for everyone. The project is starting here in Kampala for the nation. The National Street Gallery is going to be for the whole nation, and the National Street Gallery is going to be international. It's an international art project whereby you or your child in future can come and participate and get free education about our nation. So I'm arguing and I'm challenging you, when you start the new year, to always spend the last minutes before closing your eyes for good sleep. Think about this project. I'm arguing every artist anywhere in the world and you're watching this. I'm encouraging you and I'm arguing you to share and come participate or send a representative for the National Street Gallery, the project being launched in 2015. The National Street Gallery event will start on the 11th of March till the 15th of March. Starting small, but National Street Gallery is a global project for art. Our Facebook page, National Street Gallery Uganda, is the Facebook page. Like the page and join our Facebook event, National Street Gallery Uganda 2015. The National Street Gallery is the only art project in this world I think is good for East Africa, and it's the only project I think will change our country, our nation and our world. We are going to bring new talents, we are going to bring new people, we are going to make sure you the artist benefit from what you do, and we are going to make sure you the artist do what you do for the community too. As an artist, story is better you pay back to your community, and as an artist, story is better you be part of any change. If you don't turn the story upside down, we can always make this happen.